Hello YouTube, XAHootat23 here, and I'm back with another video. So, there's been rumors, there was a leak that, on Bleach Report, on Bleach Report for UFC 205 that will feature Ronda Rousey and, Conor McGregor on the same card. But first and foremost, shout out to my fucking sandwich. Peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Looks good, doesn't it? Also, today's a fucking beautiful day. Look at that shit. Beautiful day. Yeah, these construction guys are working on this thing. But, yeah. Yeah, so there was a leak on Bleach Report for the UFC 205 that is gonna probably feature Conor McGregor and Ronda Rousey and shit. So in the meeting, I felt like I don't think we're gonna probably see Conor McGregor and Nate Diaz too. It's probably gonna be fucking Conor McGregor versus the winner of fucking Jose Aldo and Frankie Edgar. Which I think is going to be Edgar. I think Edgar is going to beat Aldo this time. And it's going to set up Conor and McGregor too. I mean, Conor. Fuck what I'm saying. Conor and Frankie. Say next. for Ronda Rousey. They're probably going to have her face the winner of fucking Misha Tapa, Amanda Nunes, because we all know if the freaking the UFC set up Ronda Rousey and fucking Cyborg, that fight would do crazy numbers. But then we all know that Cyborg will massacre the shit out of Ronda. So once again, the UFC will do the best they can to protect Ronda this time. So. Sorry about that. The sandwich is really damn good. Yeah, so the UFC probably would, yeah, so Ronda probably get the fucking, the winner of fucking Tate versus Amanda Nunes, which I know it's gonna be Misha Tate. She's gonna beat Amanda Nunes. And shit, so, that's the shit I'm gonna see is coming up in the UFC for UFC 205. But other than that, what did you guys think of what I just said? I know today's a lovely day, so crazy as fuck, but I don't know. You guys tell me in the comment section.